So, we have a strong typhoon that's due to hit the island in 2 days. So as they say, here's the calm before the storm. It's very nice, very peaceful. But 2 days time, I'm guessing things will be very different. So, it's meant to have landfall on Thursday and Friday. So, I believe that's the 16th and the 17th of December. So, let's see what happens. So, signal number one from now. Okay, so the wind is just starting. The rain is just very, very slow, but we're already signal number one. Our neighbours on the other side have already started preparing their roof, preparing their house. We're going to start preparing as well. As you can see, the wind picking up as we speak. Just started raining. I suppose it will only get worse for the next few days. So, there's our alert. Good. So, we're still on Thursday afternoon, early afternoon, and this is what it's starting to look like. The wind's definitely starting to pick up, it's raining a bit. So here it is. It's just before 1 o'clock in the afternoon on Thursday. We did lose our power as well, so we've got a power cut at the moment. When the power will come back, I'm not sure, but could be in several hours, could be a day, but we'll see when that comes back. Wind's picking up. So, we'll keep you informed. So, we've just had two more alerts on our phone telling us about a storm surge. So, telling us if we live near the sea to be careful. And also an orange rainfall warning. Oh, it's gone cold now. The rain and the wind starting to pick up even more. It's about 5 o'clock now. So it will be hitting in less than 12 hours. Anything.
Completely getting up there. Oh wow. The ceiling. So, this is our makeshift protection that we had in our door. There's our papaya tree. The star apple tree survived. And our baby banana trees are okay. This papaya tree stood just about as well. Our chili plants, all of them blown, hanging on. Then this tree, the other half of him is down here. Just so much destruction. This one as well came off this tree. Have so much destruction caused. Our two gas tree is the only one that really stood the test of time, but it's to be expected. Everything else is an absolute mess. Device. No, we just have to lie down. This tree ripped off. Coconut tree there is fine. Another banana tree. Just couldn't stand. Once again, our baby coconut trees are fine. Our roof, totally ripped off. In the distance, you can see the coconut tree, which has fallen along the ground. These trees, that tree snapped in half. More banana trees. Yeah. So, one thing that has resulted from this is we have a lot of coconuts to eat and coconut water. Hey, Di. Okay, Ra. Oh my days.
Like
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. The porch took a beating. So all these trees have been knocked down. Here's the path where we used to bring all our deliverers. That's gone. Yo. You okay, baby? Wow. My days. What? Yo.
Our neighbour was saying it was like a tornado.
Really?
That's what you're saying.
Okay.
You know, our police neighbour, Koyama. Thank you.
Oh, I've never even seen them before.
Don't follow, hey,